in search of a fifth victory to add to its win streak, CSUN Baseball welcomed the Cal State Northridge Matadors to Phoenix Municipal Stadium Tuesday night. Despite the two teams seemingly trading blows through the first seven innings, the Sun Devils found themselves up 4-1 going into the eighth.
However, after Will Levine hit two straight batters, the Matadors brought the leading run to the plate with no outs.
Hoping to just be able to limit the damage, the Sun Devils replaced Will Levine on the mound with Christian Bodlovich, who proceeded to pitch three straight strikeouts to close out the inning. ASU was able to use the momentum from Bodlovich's one inning of work to seal the win.
We got obviously in a hairy situation there, and he came in and three straight punchouts. It's through the kind of the heart of the order was big. We were hoping to only give up one or two right there and keep the lead, and then to come out of there unscathed was a pleasant surprise and nice.
With a two-run homer in the bottom of the eighth by Ryan Campos, and another three strikeouts by Jared Glenn in the ninth, the Sun Devils breezed past the Matadors 6-1. With the midweek game finished, Willie Bloomquist and company turned their attention toward the weekend series with their rival Arizona Wildcats.
And I think everybody knows this is a pretty big series, not only from it being rivalry, from U of A, ASU, but also where we are and the situation we're in. We got to go down and perform well. And I think everybody is aware of that and knows that. So we're not going to try to put too much pressure on ourselves, but we also understand this is a series that this is why you play college baseball.
That series will start off Friday in Tucson. But for now, reporting for Cronkite Sports, I'm Tia Reid.